So, you know, we are going to learn about numbers. I said that, so let's learn how to make four. Okay, you go here, from up to left, down to up to down. And let's count these chains. So, one, two, three, four. Actually, this is enough. So you see, this chain has escaped from three. Let's take this out, and so this is four half. So this is the chains that we are gonna learn. How many here? One, two, three, four. Four chains. Okay, actually these are all right for number four. Okay. So we are gonna learn about numbers, so let's start. So five goes from nose to belly. And so let's count these. One, two, three, four, five. And you see how it goes. Nose, nape, and stomach. And his stomach actually is big because he likes lots of food to eat. So, I'm gonna give you another eggs. So, this is two. T-T-M-O.
No, T-W.
Ah, okay. T-W-O-2.
Good job.
So, there's two butterflies.
Can you show me?
Two butterflies flying in
the butterfly? Can you show me, please?
This one and this one flying in the
one
sky.
One in one?
No, two butterflies because here is two.
Oh, good job.
So two butterflies are flying. Goodbye.
And next one?
So let's do the next one. Six. And there is S-I-X. Six.
Good job. So and how many circles are there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six circles. And this starts with one letter. Hello, Miss Larissa. Today we are gonna learn about number. So let's do it. So this is six. You just press here and here. And so let's see, count this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we have six chains attached together. So actually my dad helped me. So this is number six. You see? So, hello, my place. That's why I'm playing number two. I'm putting my big zero in one and two.
Done?
Yes. Oh. Hello, Miss Larissa. Today I'm doing numbers. Get to the start. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Number 10.
Then you can back again, okay? Done?
Yes.